The idea, because we had a very nice conclusion yesterday, I would like to try to bring you a bit forward on what does it mean for the Global Donor Platform. It's only a proposal, it wasn't discussed, so it's an open proposal. So yesterday, we, as Monique presented to us, we of course reinforce our perception of new realities with a strong diversity, especially locally, social inclusion, governance, growth and development, rural urban linkage issues, and new connectivity. We are in a new environment. That was already explained yesterday. And what we could see also is that we have many developed value chain or sectoral approaches who are answering only part of the problems. It's mainly the economic and the production part of the problem. Therefore, when we have to address land issues, natural resource management that concerns water, soil, biodiversity, we have also to address climate change, employment, the evolution of local governance in most of the country where we are working, then we realize we need to work at local level, and territorial approach answers to part of this stake. We shouldn't go back to what we used to do 20 years ago with integrated local development. We know also that we have to have a strong link with national level, regional level, and international level, because most of the issues we are trying to address at local level are also to be addressed at all these other levels. That means the decentralization process, we have to link it. Whatever we do at local level, we have to link it with land policies. If you are dealing with land issues at local level, if you are not backed up by a strong and comprehensive land policy, then you won't have a sustainable development. We know it's also, of course, important for economic and trade policy and, of course, environmental strategy. And we also emphasized yesterday that we needed to have a strong political will and vision for all these issues, otherwise the sustainability of what we were promoting and doing was weakening. Yesterday's conclusion was also that territorial approach was addressing some of these needs. It was complementary. We are not saying we should give up with a territorial approach or value chain approach. We say it's complementary. We also had a very interesting discussion in the afternoon underlying the complexity and our difficulty to deal as a development institution with this complexity. I'm not going back on these issues. So what does it mean for a global donor platform? As Monique said, we have to link, we have a very heavy international agenda. So what we have been discussing yesterday on what are the interests of a territorial approach, although there was some discussion on should we say territorial approach or something that would be maybe more suitable in English. I discussed with Jean-Luc François yesterday evening, and we thought there was some point in the agenda where we thought territorial approach was really relevant. Some of the international agenda is not focusing on agriculture. That means we have really to be aware that as agricultural technician or whatever, we have to push and to aware our colleagues who are involved in this discussion that agriculture is essential. For example, it's the climate change. Of course, for us, French, it's very important because the next meeting will be in Paris in 2015, so maybe for you it's not that important, but for us it's very important. So for us, the territorial approach has to be promoted through the discussion on climate smart agriculture. On the Red Plus, I think that's also the terminology. Of course, Red Plus is based on the territorial approach. We have also to include it in the discussion on biodiversity. For example, the follow-up of the Aisha target. In the Aisha target, we have engaged ourselves in extending protected area. That means if you are extending it, you have an impact on agriculture. That means you have to have a territorial approach of this discussion. We have also some targets on improving biodiversity in a non-protected area. That's mainly agricultural and rural area. So how do we deal with this? And I think we think that territorial approach is also a good way of working on these issues. We have also the follow-up of voluntary guidelines on the land issues. And I mentioned, but you didn't mention it, I don't know if you think it's an important point, but the discussion on the second phase of the CADEP, how do we deal with what we spoke yesterday within the CADEP? Of course, the other thing we could do as a global platform is follow up on the discussion we had yesterday. That means we have to still better define and better exchange on what are our common ground on the definition and approach of territorial definition. And then maybe we should work out, and it came out, well, some of the elements came out yesterday, what could be some common principles on how do we want to work on territorial development. And the Global Donor Platform has a lot of tools to help us on this, so that's one of the propositions. Thank you.